Oh, cool. Shit is going down, girl.
What? Are you gonna... Oh, no, you couldn't.
We can, Kendra. We can.
Oi, lindezas. Eu sou a Mar, já tô aqui na Irlanda tem quase 10 anos. E hoje eu chamei alguns dos meus amigos gringos pra experimentar bolacha de maisena. Ou será que é biscoito de maisena? Vamos conferir o que eles acharam.
Welcome back to Dublin.
Hey, guys.
Hi, guys.
My name is Maggie.
And I'm Jean.
So, we have some biscuits. In American English, say cookies. But no, here in Ireland, we say biscuits. They are called maisena. There's a lot of them.
Cookies and maizena.
Bolacha maizena.
Bolacha maizena.
Maizena.
This is a really, really popular biscuit in Brazil.
It looks like we should get milk to dip this in.
Yeah. Oh, that's a lot of milk.
Okay. Oh. So we got 2 glasses of milk. This is the type of cookie that I remember eating as a child. Called galletas Maria. They look like this. As you can see, it says maizena right there.
It's like a skyscraper in Sao Paulo. Going up. So, how's work? Yeah, it's okay. You got any plans for your weekend? And then you reach your biscuit. Okay, so, smell test first. It smells good.
Go ahead, you do the honors.
Mm. Alright, guys, here we go.
Yeah.
It's so good. Love it.
Okay, here we go. Yeah, good.
So, you both had something similar, both in Spain and in Holland.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Okay, Nico's gonna try as well.
Let's see, Nico, what do you think? Do we have something similar in Ireland, Nico?
What do you think?
Oh my god, so cute!
Now I know why there's so many of them. Like Fandango's, so addictive. These are like one of the top selling snacks to go to Brazil.
So do you have any similar biscuits in your countries or have you had any similar biscuits in Ireland?
Yes, I have some in the cupboard from France actually.
Oh, okay, let's see.
I'm hiding them.
She's hiding them, can you believe that? And they're especially from where I'm from.
From Brittany.
Brittany. They're just thicker and full of butter, but they're delicious.
Yeah, this is a trip back to childhood.
Yeah.
Unprocessed traumas. Oh, back again.
Should we dip?
We should.
Okay, here we go.
I doubled this.
Yeah. Put 3 of them together.
Ooh,
there you go.
That's so tasty.
Yeah, I'm happy as a kid right
now. Oh, so good.
A lot.
I don't think you're gonna be able to bite it.
Oh, challenge accepted. Wait for it, girl.
You really don't know me that well yet.
Oh my god.
Mmm.
She did it.
Really good.
1 to 10?
I'll give it an 8.
9.5.
Nico's happy too.
That's it.
Everybody likes it. Yay.
You like it?
Yeah, it's good.
If you don't mind me, I'm gonna have one more. These are awesome, guys. Good job.
If you'd like to see us again, hashtag
Volta Gringos.
Volta Gringos.
Right, Nikki?
Say Volta Gringos, Nico.
You're shy now.
I'm gonna see if I can get it.
Say Volta Gringos.
He's very cute. We love
hashtag
you, Maggie.
Hashtag Volta
Maggie. Oh, wow, it's all over you.
Good night!
What the hell?
E aí, gostaram? Eu queria agradecer ao pessoal do Sampa Market, um mercado brasileiro aqui de Dublin, na Irlanda, que mandou mais essa guloseima pros nossos amigos queridos. E pra você, não esqueça de se inscrever no nosso canal, curte, compartilha esse vídeo, ativa o sininho pra receber notificação sempre que tiver vídeo novo e acompanha a gente também lá nas redes sociais, no nosso Instagram e no nosso Facebook. A gente se vê na próxima semana. Um beijinho, tchau!